I don't know how to speak. I am an egg. Unfortunately, that means we don't know exactly when the egg will hatch.
No. Did you hear that?
Did you feel it?
Oh, yes. The egg seemed dreadful.
It shook. It's moving. Ready?
It must be. The egg will come in there.
It's weeping. Now, this is your opinion.
That the egg needs one more story. Who shall read the story?
I think we might ask the Lord Mayor to read the last story because he read the egg, the very first story. Come on down, Lord Mayor.
Well, boys and girls, I brought along the biggest book I could find so that you could all see the pictures as well as see some of the words as I read.